everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. I have an awesome Dollar Tree haul for you all today, but first I have a couple shout outs. These are three wonderful, beautiful, amazing ladies and loyal subscribers. I'm putting the links to their channels in the description box below. I hope you all go and show them some love. You will not be disappointed. The first one is Gracie Beachbum. Hi, Gracie, who actually sent me an adorable letter, which I'll be opening in a few minutes. The second one is Nimi Vlogs, and she is a great girl, such a sweet girl with an awesome personality, and she does the cutest vlogs, which just make my day. Be sure to go and check her out. You will love it. And thirdly, but not least, is a wonderful lady, Maxie Van Joy. She is a bright light in this dark world, such a beautiful soul, who gives tips of the day and words of wisdom that will just brighten your day and your life. And I'd love for you to go and check her out. She is a wonderful and loyal supporter as well. And these women have become more than just supporters. They are more like dear friends. I will link them in the description box below. Be sure to go and give them some love. I was so excited to receive this sweet little letter from Gracie Beachbum. I absolutely love her channel. She is one of my favorite YouTubers, an amazing crafter. I do little DIYs, but she is more of a master crafter. She can do anything, and if you love crafting as much as I do, you will love her channel. Be sure to go and give her some love. I'm so excited. I can't wait to open this letter. First of all, I just see in all her little details, even her stamp is a spring butterfly. Her handwriting is even whimsical and adorable. She has all little hearts and a little flamingo sticker here and some flowers. And we turn it around and we have more flowers, a little smile cloud. And I mean, these things just make your day. And it says sunshine, smile mail, a little snail. How sweet is that? I love it. Some flowers and a little letter with a heart on it. And my heart goes right back to you, Gracie Beachbum. I love ya. Oh my gosh, she did not. I just love her adorable drawings. She makes the most adorable little drawings of these sweet little Holly Hobby type girls, which are adorable, with these cute little butterflies. Oh my goodness, I love it so much. And there's her little sticker, Gracie Beachbum 13. I love it. She included some post-it notes with a little owl there. He is just adorable. It looks like he's in a little teacup. I love it. And I'll be putting those to good use. Love post-it notes. And she left me a lovely letter. Thank you so much, Gracie. I just love you. I think you are the sweetest. And some adorable little stickers, which I love stickers. Who doesn't get cheered up with stickers? I mean, I put them on everything from my grocery list to my birthday lists and my daily notes and my YouTube vlog notes. I will use these with all the love that they were sent, and I really appreciate it. Can't wait to use them. Thanks, Gracie. Now let's get into our Dollar Tree haul. The first adorable little find that I have here are these cute little salt shakers, which look like mason jar mugs. And I just thought that the size was great and that these would hold a lot of salt and pepper at your picnic table or little summer gathering. And I just thought that for $1, I couldn't pass these up. These are super cute. Next up, I got some Scotty brand tissues. It's the big box, so I always pick it up when they have these larger packages in. I feel like that's a really good deal. Happy to get that. I picked up some parchment paper, which I cannot live without. It just makes life a whole lot easier. They had this big bag of Butterfingers, so I was really happy to get those for a dollar. It is an 11.5-ounce bag, and that is a bargain. Guys, I was so excited when I saw these apple cider vinegar tablets and turmeric tablets. We all know that these provide so many health benefits, and I actually drink a little bit of apple cider vinegar every day with some water, and it really wards off colds. It keeps my immune system healthy and strong. It seems like it's good for everything. So real happy to find these. I also found these felt pads that go under the table legs or the chair legs so that you don't scratch your hardwood floors. I thought that was a good value for a dollar, and I picked one up. Also along the houseware lines, I picked up this silicone strainer. For $1, you can't go wrong. I needed a new strainer for my sink, so love that. I also came across this Aileen's Tacky Glue. Tacky Glue is great for crafting, so I picked some of that up. I thought that was a pretty good value. And does anyone remember the old 80s and 90s, I think, Aileen's Craft Show? Comment below if you know what I'm referring to, because that was the show in the 80s and 90s. I also picked up some of this twist tie wire in the gardening section. I buy this every year when they get it in because there's just a million and one uses for it. It is amazing. And I think you get over 75 feet for $1. So bargain. I also picked up this beautiful blue flowered kitchen set. I picked one up in the spring pink. And when I saw this one, I just had to get it. I got the blue oven mitt, which blue flowers, they're just so beautiful. Something about blue flowers. And I got three of the towels. It says, enjoy simple pleasures. And I just love that. So cute. And lastly, I just got the paper plate set to go along with it all. Moving on to some food finds. I got this big honey sweet cornbread mix from the brand Morrison's. There's Texas style cornbread, and they look yummy, so I picked that up. I was also excited to see these Nature Valley peanut butter granola bites. This is a nice size. They go for much more in the store, so for $1, we're gonna give those a try. I picked up some strawberry wafers because my hubby loves them. We were out of sprinkles, and this is a pantry staple, so Dollar Tree always has them, and for $1, you can't holler. I love anything Creole, Louisiana style, so when I saw this Tony Chachere's Dirty Rice, it was a no-brainer. I picked it up. It was coming home with me. These Sunbest Pastry Crisps looked yummy, and I'm really excited to try those. Last week, my Dollar Tree had the thin breadstick crostinis, and this week, this was new to my store, it was the Italian savory crostini crackers, so that looked really good and interesting to try. And the last food item, which I was so excited about, as a matter of fact, if I like them, I'm gonna pick up a whole lot more. These are a 3-pack of roasted seaweed crisps, and they are less than 1 carb for the package, which will be a great low carb snack. So I was really excited to find that. Guys, I just get so excited when the Dollar Tree gets new glassware in. These are just beautiful, heavyweight cut glass. So pretty and durable. I always look for the heavy ones that aren't like super thin and you feel like they're gonna crack when you drink out of them. These are something that you can use every day or pretty enough to put on a holiday table. I just love these, and I love them so much, I bought 4 of them. I just thought it was awesome that my Dollar Tree had in 4 chakra candles. The only one missing was the root chakra, which I'm going to be on the lookout for, but they did have the brow, the heart, the crown, and the throat chakras. So, can't wait to light them, listen to some relaxing music, and take a bubble bath. The next adorable find that I could not leave the store without was this cute candle. It looks like a little mason jar and it says homemade on it. And inside is where you put your little votive candle. And I just thought that that was super cute. Couldn't leave the store without it. On the practical side, I got two pair of these shoe liners, which I just love to wear with tennis shoes in the summertime because it doesn't show your sock out of your shoe or your sneaker. And these were just super cute. The pink ones have cute little flowers on them. And the gray one has a cute little leopard print. I picked up these sweet little fabric treat socks, which I was so excited to see in my store. I'm gonna open them for you. Let's see what they look like on the inside. Oh, it has the little sack and the little tie. These are just super cute, guys. You can fill them up with candy or little toy treats. And then I think you just wrap this around. And that is just adorable. I love it. I also got this cute little keychain. It says POW on it, like a little superhero. Mine was getting old and dingy, so I needed a new one. I picked up this adorable little pen with the cute little pink diamond on top. I just thought that would be so cute to write with. And to go with it, I got this little notebook that says, leave a little sparkle everywhere you go. I also picked up this phone stand because I desperately need one. I'm always watching YouTube videos and I'm leaning my phone up on whatever I could find. So this will come in handy. And my deal of the week is this Yardley London charcoal activated soap, which I thought was a really good find. I love the charcoal and the clay soaps. They really give your pores a deep cleaning. And for $1, I thought that was a good deal. Thank you all for watching. I love you all so very much. Please remember to live your best life. Give me a big thumbs up, guys. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.